Just a quick reminder before Tryhard Tuesdays get started. Sub boxes, I think, were most definitely broken for people yesterday. So if you missed yesterday's video, make sure to go check that out. It'll be linked in the description. It's more mega in case you want more mega other than this one, but hopefully you guys enjoy. What's going on, guys? Craven just bringing you brand new Tryhard Tuesdays this week. Hopping right in, first game of the day. Here we go. I don't know why I'm going for a chest here. And here we go, seeing if we can do anything here on this map. I have like very average games on this map. Okay, well, that's going to make things a little bit easier. That is if we can actually find something here. I'm a bit laggy right now. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I'm actually, my FPS is really low, so I finally, oh god. Okay, we have a kill. We didn't get any of that stuff, obviously, but I finally succumbed to, I think that's probably why, is, okay, we need to get this kill. Oh, that's a big kill. That is a big kill right there. Okay, so I finally succumbed to mods, as you can see. I have 5-Zig, Auto-Tipper, and is that it? Optivine, and I think that's it. I really shouldn't be fighting this. I'm being a little bit crazy right now, which is not actually a good thing, as I would like to get a recording here. I started early, so we do have a little bit of time, but, you know, then again. Oh, man. Okay. That's, did we get that kill? I think we got that kill. I hope we got that kill. I forgot I had water. So let's just, yeah, that's another weird thing that started happening after I installed these mods, is like sometimes my blocks don't place. And I don't know what that is. Like they place and then they disappear, and I have no idea what that is. So if any of you guys know, I don't, like, it's not lag because it shouldn't have increased any of that. But I don't know. See, what, like, what is that? I have no idea. We're just getting out here getting kills, though. And hopefully, what, why? Whatever. Hopefully we can actually, okay, that's, I think, an enemy. I'm not sure on that. What is all this mess? I need to get back there. Oh my god. What is that? Okay, hold on. We can maybe get to this. We can take this. Got that. Got that guy. Alright, let's go back out. We have 14 kills and there's a ton of people left. We can do this first try. Alright, 2 minutes left. I just want to make sure, okay, so is there any, was that just a worthless pearl right there? I was kind of greedy for a kill. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh wow, we have, okay. This is going well here. Let's get back to middle. And just kind of chill in middle, I think. It's probably the best option for us. Maybe get that kill. Maybe get a couple kills in mid. Tito's going to take all my kills. That's, well, not my kills, obviously, but I'm going to pretend like they're mine. Oh, god. Okay, that was close, but we got them both. They should have better chest plates for us, potentially. Oh, hello. Sir, how are you doing today? Do you have any, like, potions or anything? I don't really know. We have 18 kills, though, which is pretty solid. I don't know if they'll actually have any better chest plates for us here. It's pretty unlikely. I don't really want to fight Pito yet. I really don't, actually. I want to save him for last. Then again, I do want to fight him. Okay. We're winning. We're still winning. That bow combo is nuts. Oh, good fight, dude. He had a disgusting bow combo on us there. Like a 4 or 5 hit combo there. Oh, let's go. Are we actually gonna first try this though? We'll have to see. It may be. Like, if we can get these remaining kills, I would say yes. Just trying to KB me off very clearly. I need to get this kill. Alright. That was pretty scummy, but like at the same time, that was a necessity getting that kill, so we ended up getting that kill. We can have 24 kill game, let's go. I'm gonna give him a good fight, dude. I know how chatting works, don't worry. I can pretend. There's 50 seconds left. There's 50 seconds left. If we can find more pearls, we should be good. Yeah, Pito, my boy. He knows what's up. I guess we'll just go chill kind of around middle area like we are doing currently and just kind of wait for pearls. Because I don't really want to build and screw the... Oh, okay. Well then. Let us get underway here and try to find these... Where are these guys at? Wait. What? Oh, he's on the roof. Okay. Okay, and let's grab some more of this just in case and head out this way where we can find a couple more people. There's 3 people left in this game. Hopefully they don't kill each other. One of them's right there. Hopefully I don't miss a pearl. And then we can just kind of... Oh, hello, sir? I'm being a little risky with my pearls right now. Okay, drop that guy. Oh, last guy's right here. Let's go. 24 kill game, first try recording. It's been so long. It's been so long since a first try recording. How is that even possible, bro? Oh, it's been like 10 weeks since a first try. It's been so bad recently recording this on my main, but that worked out perfectly because it's a little bit earlier, so none of the North American sweats, I think, are on ya. It's just you, I believe, right now. Oh, that feels good. That feels so good. Great game, great game. 24 kills, first try recording for you guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's episode. There were some good fights. Pito did, actually. I destroyed him I did pretty well against him at first, and then he really came back on me at the end there. So, thank God we actually won that. But other than that, hopefully you guys did enjoy it. Make sure to drop a like on this series to show me that you love it. And other than that, if you're brand new, subscribe. We are so close to 7K, which obviously the texture packs will be coming out then. There is a couple recolors that I might release as well. But... hopefully you guys enjoy. Like I said, 100 times, Jesus, I'm repeating myself. I am a great YouTuber and content creator. Goodbye.